They eat alligator eggs for breakfast and could be in your backyard right now. Florida's newest neighbor is a 4-foot, 15-pound garbage disposal with legs. Wildlife crews found 1,400 of them in one county last year, double the haul from just 4 years back. One black and white tegu, or Argentinian tegu, can scarf 1,200 gopher tortoise eggs a season, wiping out the same burrows that over 300 other animals need to survive. They'll devour strawberries, tomatoes, blueberries, then tunnel under chicken coops like scaly wrecking balls. Their bite? 200 pounds per square inch, enough to crush a broom handle. Or around the same force as a Belgian Malinois, a common police or military working dog. And they're marching north from Miami through Orlando and already digging Georgia clay, eyeing the Gulf Coast. Trappers now use AI traps and scent dogs. And still can't keep up. If you spot one, you can legally catch or humanely kill it. No permit, no bag limit, no joke. Snap a photo, report it to 888-I've-got-one, and keep your trash sealed tighter than a vault to keep them out. So, do we declare open season before they outnumber us? Let us know if you have seen any tegus in your area and tell us your stories about the encounter.